Goedemorgen. Nieuwe dag. Ik ben even bij de Walmart geweest. Kirsten is hem aan het vullen. Gelukkig ook niet warm hier, hè, schat? Nee. Suus was even de kar dingen kwijt. Maar het is Amerikaanse temperaturen. Ik klim even in de auto.
Get your guys footstools.
There's a little step on the side, so yeah. Just not used to using it.
It says it's only 73.
Yeah, right.
Only 73. The car never lies.
Dat is de humidity, right?
Ja.
Het is 73 graden Fahrenheit. Dus dat is een graad of 25, denk ik. Maar dit was dus de Walmart. We hebben ingeslagen. Dat is het voordeel van een jetlag. We waren wakker om 5 uur vanmorgen. Gewoon klaar wakker, dus we hebben op gemakkie eventjes opgestaan en gedoucht. En, we zijn net weer shoppen. Het is nog geen 8 uur nu. Toch inmiddels wel. Maar dat was het begin van de tweede dag. They're too groggy to
keep on. That was eating him. That was biting.
They'll get back to life in a minute though once.
That's eating them. Let's go. Let's stay away from
them. Ugly little boogers, huh?
Oh, look at that one. Look at that one.
Yep.
Abby, be careful, okay? Let's get away. I want to smell
that. Here, Anthony, hold that in that thing.
Let's get away.
Oh, don't spray anybody. And this is how I purge.
Yeah.
As I fill it up, I'm going to mix them up with my hand until the water's real muddy, then I drain it. And then I keep doing that
until the water's clear.
Yeah.
If the water's clear, then they're clean.
Start cleaning.
But you don't have to do that. I mean, like in Louisiana, Cajun country, they're just going to throw that shit back. And they're never getting sick, you know? So
yeah.
I'm getting them wet, so
stir them up.
Nou, dit is dus een het begin van een ontzinking.
Ja, dat is gonna get
muddy. De rivierkreeftjes.
Is it? Are you just washing them off of me?
Yep.
Yeah.
This isn't up, that's enough, okay?
It's on, I turned it off. But they gotta breathe air, right? So don't let it shut. Leave the hose in there so they can breathe, okay?
En die gaan zo hierin. So you're making the ingredients for the boil? You're preparing the ingredients?
Preparing the ingredients. That's the most important part right there.
Yeah, the crab boil.
The crab boil.
Comes in three forms. Crab boil comes in powder, comes in liquid, and then it comes in a little sachet bag of actually hard
seasonings.
Hard seasonings. Those usually, the bags usually don't put off a lot of flavor. So 99% of the time we use that. The whole fucking thing.
Yeah.
Just dump the whole thing. Yeah. And then you put anything else in that you want.
Yeah, but it's complete, nothing to add, so.
You don't have to.
Yeah, but we do.
We do. You can add what you want to it, you can take away what you want to it. But you can add anything, any flavor, any thoughts you
awesome.
Want.
Awesome.
There you go. Taste. Anything out? Little bit.
And then we got another
taste.
Yeah.
Penny's helping you guys?
Die lust jij wel, schat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a food
stuff. Warm it because they were cold.
No joke. All of them look like this, but paler.
Yeah.
And we're like this.
They might have been.
Ruik je? Dat ruik je toch? Ja, dat helpt niet hoor. Maar.
I mean, no. When I got there, they were jumping around, so I knew it was better than the lady that was pissing me.
So those are actually the same as the powder form, or is it something else?
This one is, but it's got usually a lot. Well, this one doesn't have lemon in it, but
it's got vinegar in it too, so it'll have that smell, that bite.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah. Hey, can you grab me a lighter for me, Pat? Somewhere?
Yeah. Some of the onions are going to bring it down. Let's go.
Yeah.
I've cut them in halves, actually.
Good thing you don't like garlic.
Tomorrow morning, you take all these vegetables and you make an omelet tomorrow morning.
Yeah, that will be amazing.
Put some celery and some onion in
there.
Yeah, and make an omelet with that tomorrow morning. I pick it all out. Whatever, if we buy it from the store or something, I'll pick it out. We'll cook with that. I didn't like that too.
So two different sausages? Two different sausages?
Not normally, but...
You know what I'm saying. You can feel when
potatoes, corn, mushrooms. A sausage, yeah. But two different flavor sausages.
Which chicken sausage?
Whatever you have. Literally out front, my mind's out.
Yeah.
Riley puts cans of green beans. Doesn't he put the whole can in there? Yep. Just like pops a hole in it, whole can.
He only does that sometimes, but...
Dus er komt dus nog veel meer in, zeg maar. Ja, daarom. Maar dit, zo lus jij hem sowieso. Maar dit moet nog eventjes zo... zo staan.
Benny.
Gaat op een gegeven moment zinken. En als het gezonken is, dan, dan trekt het ook echt gewoon lekker de kruiden en de dingen erin. Heb je een beetje zin in, schat?
Ik weet het nog niet. De saus was al een beetje pittig.
Ja, dat... That's what I've been telling her for like 4 or 5 months. Yeah.
Good?
The texture. She doesn't like the texture. The same reason she doesn't like mushrooms.
I like the taste.
Like it's squishy and then it breaks open.
You gotta love the when it busts.
But I did it.
We put some asparagus in our last
Yeah. Of you.